Mr. Fisher. Through this whole process, he has been straight through with me, doing every one of my commands. So I thank very much. He does a fantastic job. I can't imagine him doing this with anybody else. Secondly, I would like to apologize to all of you for making you sit through this music straight through. I couldn't find a good spot to put an intermission, so I just decided I'm going to do it straight through. So thank you all for dealing with it and sitting here listening to me play. Finally, there's a few people I would like to thank. Firstly, I'd like to thank Kate, who's been one of my best friends since I stepped on this university, and without her, I wouldn't be walking around very much, so thank you very much. I would like to thank all of my professors, specifically Dr. Lawrence. The teaching and the knowledge that he has that he can give to other people is beyond me. And again, I would not be here if it wasn't for all of his support and helping me get through all this and all that sort of stuff, so thank you. I'd like to thank all of my studio members and classmates. It's fun hanging out with you guys. I'm glad I have another semester, but it'll be sad when I have to eventually leave because you guys are all so special. You all will do fantastic things with your lives, so thank you. And finally, I'd like to thank my parents and my brother who are also here to make the trip up. There is no amount of words that can describe the support that they have given me. When I started music, most parents would be like, eh, you shouldn't do that, you should do something else that you might actually get a job in. But they went right with it and have pushed me through all the way. So big round of applause for all those people. Thank you very much. Please have a safe trip home. I hope it's not snowing. I specifically tried to put my recital on this date so it wouldn't snow like last year, and well, that didn't work out. So please drive safe, get home safe. We'll get into our last piece now.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.